The lyric pranks. When we're feeling low. Watch Dumb and Dumber. I was doing just fine before I met you. Ha ha ha, you're not going to get me. The thing people have been asking me to do over and over and over again. So after multiple, and I mean multiple times, I have finally pranked someone using James Arthur's Say You Won't Let Go lyrics on a complete stranger who is a girl. Let's get started. Susanna.
Adam.
Do you remember me? No, lol. From where?
I met you in the dark.
No, you never, lol. Wrong person or something?
You lit me up.
Ha 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 ha.
You made me feel as though I wasn't off.
Cool, but I don't know you.
We danced the night away. We drank too much.
Ha ha ha.
I held your hair back when you were throwing up.
I don't even drink, never mind throwing up like, lol.
Then you smiled over your shoulder.
I honestly don't have a clue who you are, lol. You need to look up a different Susanna, cause it's not me.
I pulled you closer to my chest.
I don't know you, lol.
And you asked me to stay over.
100% have the wrong person. My own boyfriend doesn't sleep over, never mind you, lol. Try Susanna Higgins or Susanna Murphy, but definitely not me, lol.
I said I already told you, I think that you should get some rest.
What? No, wasn't me.
I'm so in love with you.
Hahaha, who actually are? Who actually are? It's good English. Laughing faces, lyric prank, lol. Can I thought that? Ha 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 ha. Aha, what song though? James Arthur, Say You Won't Let Go. And there you have it. Another lyric prank. Now, to get that one person, I am not joking, I had to try about 30-40 people. So I do hope you enjoyed that lyric prank. Make sure to hit that like button down below and share it if you thought it was good. And subscribe if you're new here, because it means a lot. And it's been me, the new AddamV99. Thank you so much for watching. Over and out. These clowns are around forests. These clowns are around playgrounds. Places with children in forests, luring children in with sweets. If they want to give the child a sweet, why don't you take off the mask, huh? See who's very manly then. Or girly. Girl.